Every autumn, the East End waters come alive. The majesty of nature is on full display along our shoreline. Creatures big and small push southward, following an ancient, instinctual urge to migrate. As the Atlantic menhaden population has grown the past few years, the quantity of life near shore has multiplied. Every day from June to September, a beachgoer stands a very good chance of witnessing some of the following spectacles. On the best days, whales the size of skyscrapers will jump out of the water just 50 feet from dry sand. Humpback whales will routinely breach while sprinting through schools of menhaden, a technique known as lunge feeding. Witnessing this feed is a humbling experience, as one is reminded just how relatively small humans are on this earth. Occasionally, if you look often enough, you can see two or three, perhaps an entire family of whales feeding like this in perfect synchrony. Whales are on the move, but so are dolphins, fish, birds, butterflies, bugs, and more. Make sure you get outside and enjoy this beautiful movement of life before it's gone.